Your nieces and their friends claim they saw the men who carried out this burglary.
We did see them.
They've given us some rather vague descriptions.
Hardly vague.
I apologize, Miss Mallon. You did provide us with quite specific details of the suspect's rear end.
Apology accepted.
We also gave you a name?
Nobody in Londonderry is called Hans, girls.
Well, you say that now, but there's a young lad up in Pennyburn called Diego.
Is this relevant?
The mother, she's a dairy woman, but the father, he was Spanish, though not on the scene, by all accounts.
Thank you. If we could just... Alex, don't leave me.
According to the
mother,
Diego's father, this is. Well, he came over with the Spanish Armada, then cleared off, leaving her to raise the wain on her own. But that story didn't totally add up, was the thing.
I need you to stop talking now.
The problem being that the Spanish Armada landed here in 1588, and that the son, Diego, as you call him, well, he was born more than four centuries later.
I will caution you.
She made the whole thing up.